9 to 5, well over 10% are trying to stay alive. Is this the future? Crime is up, education is down, but the Dow Jones is on the rebound. Is this the future? Ronald Reagan says stay the course, but only a fool would want to endorse this kind of future. Every day, as I go my way, I can hear the people as they say,
"Hey, brother, get this guy a dime. I don't want to end up doing time."
But they say it's just a sign of the future.
Are you telling me?